Yeah, but we could still use, we're still 12 engineers only. But they just gotta build stuff and repair stuff and build robots and start building them guns, man. We're gonna probably start needing them. Pass them out to everybody. Help us build another one of those, but I'm gonna probably need more power. And I'm gonna need power for the star grid or the star ship grid or whatever the fuck it's called. Starport. Need more guns. Oh shit, what do we got here? Come on, give me that blueprint. I reckon I might robots doing this too. They had two doors going there. Oh shit. Two colonists died. Fuck. Where the fuck were they? That might screw up the ratio. Shit, I don't even remember. Biologist and maybe an engineer or medic? Damn it. Hell was I? Get sidetracked here, damn it. Did they buy the driller bot shit? What the fuck did I buy? I don't even know what the fuck I bought. What the hell was it? Is it a glitch? What the fuck did I buy? Oh, don't tell me I got screwed over here. Is it because it's not turned on? I didn't buy it. You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck did I waste my fucking credits on? I don't even know what the hell. Oh, that's gonna piss me off. I didn't get the driller bot. Or did I buy a driller bot? What do I have here? Do I have a driller bot? Is he in here? Maybe I bought a driller bot, not the blueprint. That could be something. Yeah, I bought a driller bot, not the patent.
Son of a bitch.
I want the patent. Working on it.
Thank you.
hell am I? I already lost what the hell into the base I'm at now. Damn it. Probably destroy the beds and build something else. Eh, maybe not. Might have to build a security area this way too. There we go. Oh, they only carry so much cash on them? Oh, I goofed up. Yeah. As long as no one locks themselves inside the square middle, they're always good at doing that shit. Then you gotta break the wall down and hate when they pull that shit. Thank you. Oh, I should have made it a bigger bar, damn it. Shit. I don't feel like deleting it all now. And the bigger the area, the more oxygen it takes too and whatnot all. So yeah, you don't want to do that either. Oh boy. Come on, man. Like they start getting some visitors by then, they probably have to recruit some more security guards too. How's it going for guns? He's tired, watch. He's gonna lock himself in one of these spots. So that one's out. What a goofball. And I won't be able to get that as extra credit there. That's gonna be sitting there. Shit! Fools! Idiots. He's half asleep and he can't. He had one job to do. Bring it back, homie. There's a bar down here, but that's the nearest eating place, but you know how people are, they're gonna get lazy. I'm gonna have to put some beds down here too. Oops, I don't even know what the hell I clicked on. What the hell, come on dude. Somehow it's something good with spares and whatnot. We need more engineers or we're just slacking now. People are getting lazy. We even got driller bots. What the fuck is going on here? Well, I got like 4 engineers off of that puppy. That might be almost too much right away. Come on. Got these two there. Oh man, they are drained. Oh, I'm gonna be screwed. We got people staying. Where are they? No one's shooting up the place, so they must be taking a nap or having a drink or eating or going to bed. We'll get a couple coins though. Track of people. It could be even in here. Yeah, whatever. I got some coins because then I have it. Was it 90? I thought it was 80 some. 85 or some. So somebody must have paid for some. Damn it. I need some more power. Did all that get built yet? Did I lose anyone? I don't even remember how many people I had at the beginning.
Electrical engineers.
Another video already? Well, like, I didn't do much of anything other than getting it rated a couple times, build a couple more power things, and that's about it.